is oak, right? Rockland Park oak. So, there's a small deck here. So we're going to the basement. There's a side entrance to the basement. Oh. How many bedrooms are here?
Two? Ano man?
Oh, I like the thing. The kitchen is nice. You could rent this out because merong side entrance. So there's a kitchen here. So ito yung small na living room. And then there's one bedroom here. Oh, yan. What's in there, Primo?
Open it,
Primo. What's in here? Oh, laundry.
So this is legal.
Yeah, legal. Sweet. Yeah. Let's go upstairs. Ito yung bedroom. Malaki rin yung closet. So we're gonna go upstairs. This is the basement. Where are you, Primo? Ito pala yung pantry. Nakalimutan natin. Yeah. Pero mas gusto ko yung isa, yung pinuntahan natin. Yeah, ang ganda ng layout. So, let's go upstairs, Primo.
Let's go upstairs, Primo.
Oh, ang ganda ng ano. Light. Makano kaya ito?
I saw the basement.
Duplex to, no?
Yeah, duplex.
Oh.
Ito yung tinatawag na bonus room. Tapos, malaki. Ay, ang ganda nung ano. Yung laundry. I like this, Shai. Look at the ceiling. It's nice.
This is a nice-sized room.
Wow, maganda to. Tsaka yung window nila, mataas. Look at this, Shai.
Here, this way.
Tingnan mo yung ano, yung window. It's high. Tapos yung ceiling, oh.
Yeah.
Vaulted ceiling ba tawag dyan? Ang tawag dyan. Ang ganda siya. Oh, ang ganda ng washroom.
Ang ganda, no?
Oo.
See, ito yung gusto kong gawin sa taas namin, ate.
Alin?
Diba nilagay ko doon frame?
Yeah.
Maghanap ako ng mirror.
Ah, okay.
No.
Mas Amazon. How big is that?
Baby.
Ang ganda nung ano, window. I like the window.
Oh, ang taas. So nice. Ito yung gusto kong kunin sa anak. Kaso ang mahal.
Alin?
Kung ikaw ate mag-ano sa builder.
Alin?
Kung ikaw magpapagawa ka sa builder.
Nang curtain?
Nang tsaka curtain.
Ah, okay. Ang ganda. Pwede pala din magpakabit ng rod sa builder, no?
Mm-hmm, pwede.
Curtain rod. Okay. Yeah, the bonus room is not that big, but just a good size. Yung isang washroom here. This is a small bedroom here. So there's three bedrooms upstairs. And there's dito, pwede rin siyang bedroom, pero they made this as an office. Okay, so this is from, this is Rockland Park. And this house is a duplex. Oak is the name of this. The model house is called Oak. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go to the other one, Shai. So, ito lang pala yung hindi ko type dito. Kasi yung pagpasok mo ng pintu doon, dining kagad. So yeah. So there's another duplex here on the other side. Also, ito yun, oak. So it's 1,638. Wow. Plus 518 yung sa baba, yung sa basement. Oak yan.
And then this one is?
How do you say this one?
Oh, this is much smaller.
1,500 naman to. The same size of, no, mas maliit to sa, mas maliit yung basement.
So there's only two
bedrooms.
Sa taas.
Oh, okay. Ayan. Pero parang mas open
parang
to.
Ito yung sa taas yung ato.
Oh, pero mas maano siya.
Yeah, mas gusto ko yung
malapad. Oo oh, nga, parang mas maano, tumalawak.
I know. Mas malaki yung ano na ito ate.
It's wider. So this one is nice because yung living room, pagpasok mo is the living room. Tapos maganda yung mga cabinets nila. And then dito rin merong ano, extra cabinets, which is nice. Wow, I like this layout. The dining, the table is nice. I like the table. Ito probably sa closet. Mga, yan. Maliit lang yung deck nila dito. Yan. So let's go to the basement. So andito yung half bath. Malaki din yung washroom eh. Yan. Ang taas. The ceiling of this washroom is so high. Yan. You wanna watch TV?
It's nice. I like the bed. It's a good bed.
That's Primo's vlog. Oh no, this is a furnace.
This is nice.
Maganda, but how come this is looks wider, eh?
Kasi I think because there's no kitchen.
Huh? Ah, okay, yeah. There's no kitchen. So, there's no side entrance too, right? For this
no.
one. So, this one you can rent it out. Yeah.
This is a nice one. This is a good bed.
Oh.
Uy, wow. I think hindi pa
it's a big. Oh, wow. Malaki tong bedroom na to.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this is like
because there's two bedrooms only here.
Mommy,
mas malaki ito sa bedroom namin. Mommy, yeah, Because there's only two bedrooms. Yeah, that's why. Dalawa lang siya. Okay. And there's no bonus room.
Ayun lang.
Oh, this is a laundry
room.
Yeah, that's a laundry room. Okay. Oh, you turn it off.
I turn off.
You turn off the light.
I turn off the light.
Okay.
Why?
It's okay.
No, it's for the baby room.
Ang laki ng linen closet. Wow, ano ba to? Linen closet ba to?
Yeah, linen closet.
What? So huge. It's the biggest linen closet I've seen.
Oh my God, this is what I want.
What?
Oh, yung ganda.
Oo nga. I like the bed.
Ang ganda, oo.
Ang ganda nung bed.
Ganda, no?
Yeah. Mataas din yung ceiling. Parang pareha nung isa.
Vaulted ceiling.
Mirror. Yeah.
Ilalagay.
O yan yung gusto ni Shaira. Dalawang mirror?
Yeah.
That's my house. Yeah.
Ang laki din yung ano closet, ah.
Wow. That's your house. That's right.
That's my house.
Ang laki din ng washroom.
Ayan, sa mga gusto lumipat sa Calgary. Diba?
Yeah, dito to sa Rockland Park. Tanong natin. May ano ba dun sa ano?
Meron natin.
Agent?
Oo.
Tanong lang natin. Yeah? Ito walang bonus room. There's two bedrooms upstairs. Tapos merong isa sa basement.
Yeah. Pero ito, for a starter home,
yeah.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
Let's go downstairs
now. You go home.
We have to go there. We have to go to another one, Primo.
Sit again.
There's another one here. So ito na. house door. So, ito pala yung bahay. Or! Ayan, duplex. Dalawa. Ito yung una namin pinuntahan, tapos ito yung pangalawa. By Brookfield. Ito, Cedar Glen. 1,847.
Ay, malaki to. Square. Ate, yeah. Dalawa.
Mas malaki nga to.
Columbia.
Columbia. Ito yung isa. Tapos ito yung isa.
Oh, Tilly.
Oh, there's another one. One Tilly, 1,500.
Size ng si Kia.
Ah, okay.
Hey,
Primo. Hi. Hi. Hello.
That's mine.
Thank you.
How much
are you
starting
for this one?
Hi.
Wait. Ito yung Tilly. Duplex din to. Tingnan natin yung washroom. Oh, yung simple lang siya. So let's go upstairs. Mabilisan lang tayo. Just gonna do it fast. So this is in Northwest Calgary. By Cedar Glen. So there's no bonus room here. Ito na kagad yung washroom pag akyat mo. And then there's malaki yung ano nila, yung laundry. Kasi the linen closet is right there. And I like the tile. The color of the tile is nice. And I think this is the master's bedroom. Closet is inside the washroom. There's no tub, just a shower and two sinks. And we're gonna go to the two rooms here. Ayan. Baby room.
Yeah.
Tapos ito, another room. Wow. So this house is 669.
Grabe.
Wow, grabe, no?
So, let's ask sa Brookfield.
Oh, mahal.
Yeah.
Okay. You're gonna sleep there, Primo? Okay. Sleep now. Sleep tight.
Good night.
Good night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Bye-bye. Finish pala yung basement dito. Dito sa Tilly. Ito, meron siyang side entrance. This is a quick tour here. May isang room dito. Isa lang yung room. Maliit lang siya. Tapos ito na kagad yung living room. So there's no kitchen. Hindi mo na siya pwedeng paupahan. So it depends. Kung if you want a kitchen, pwede ka magpatayo maybe. I don't know. So there's no kitchen here. But there's a side entrance. And there you go. Okay. So we're gonna try to know, to ask what how much are the houses. The duplex here.
This is phase 5.
Okay, I think they're busy. Just gonna look in their thing. Let's go, Primo.
Let's go, Primo. Let's go, they're busy now.